Well, it's a delight to be able to incorporate the women's game into the higher levels of football, and the level of skill is terrific, and I know a lot of diehard men football followers love watching women's football now.
Yeah, I think the biggest compliment you can give it is that it's getting closer and closer to the men's game in terms of...
Done in a very cool, calculated fashion. Terrific finishing by her.
She has got a reputation for that kind of clinical finish.
Left the defender trailing now. Here's a chance. That is a fantastic goal. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. This is how they love to play on the break. The shot's on! But yet, because we've got 4 more minutes of added time to come. Morgan. Megan Rapinoe. Trying to steer it through. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. What a good way to score.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. The shot's on! That's a brilliant goal! United States on the attack. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Well, she is a terrific goal-getter, and that's 3 to her name today.
Yeah, she should be treasuring this moment.
For her, a hat-trick.
And every single one was beautifully taken. No wonder she's got a big smile on her face.
Maybe you have a question about the game?
Okay.
Oh, unfortunately, that's all the time we have. Kim,
you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. He's got the chance to go into the lead now. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring they have now.
Shot.
Well, that's her header, and that counts.
Yeah, all she had to do there, Martin, really, was to get a good contact, and the keeper had no chance.
Can finish it off! Hunter! Nice in there!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from this kind of distances, and it is an app. Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
See this again, this goal. The argument with the coach, and she will. And a crack! And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Hunter. Opportunity now! No chance for the goalkeeper, right up into the top corner of the shot. Timely challenge. Real chance. Surely. They managed to score here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored. Spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
the goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Time whistle confirms that, and then group stages are tough and you build momentum through the tournament, and the signs are, Alan, that this is a team to watch out for in the knockout stages.